I had a little baby girl. Now, it's not a big deal. I mean, even roaches have kids, right? But I got a little baby girl, right? And it's amazing when you have a girl. You're a man. You have a girl. It's eye-opening. Because I realize I'm the man in her life. And my relationship with my daughter is going to affect her relationship with men for the rest of her life. And every man in here is dating a woman with some daddy issues. That shit ain't fun, okay? She giving you a hard time over some shit her daddy did in 1969, okay? That shit ain't never fun. Sometimes I'm walking with my daughter, I'm talking to my daughter, I'm looking at her, and sometimes I pick up and I just stare at her and I realize my only job in life is to keep her off the pole. I mean, they don't grade fathers, but if your daughter's a stripper, you fucked up.